I'm Tom Dempsey outside the Criminal Justice Center downtown, where earlier today, 18-year-old Deontay Copney appeared via video link for a court hearing dealing with the deadly First Friday shooting from last week. The hearing only lasted around 2 minutes, but Copney was made aware of the charges facing him, including one for second-degree murder that could land him behind bars for life. Copney is accused of shooting and killing 25-year-old Aaron Langhofer during the event last week. Langhofer described as an innocent bystander who was getting food at a food truck when the violence rang out. This evening, though, Copney does remain behind bars at the Jackson County Detention Center. His next hearing is set for August 12th, a bond hearing here downtown. In downtown Kansas City, I'm Tom Dempsey, 41 Action News.